divide 99 by 3. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 99 here, 3 here. This is your step 1. Next, here we have 9, here 3. When do we get 9? In 3 table, 3 3 is 9. Now we should subtract, we get 0. After this, bring down the beside number, so 9 down, so 9. When do we get 9? In 3 table, 3 3 is 9. Now we subtract, we get 0. After this, no more numbers to bring it down, and we got remainder 0. So this is our quotient.